Zoban, from 65 light years away, tells you. For a better connection, sit or lie down in a quiet and comfortable place. If it is possible, use headphones. Now, close your eyes and focus on this sound. I invite you to a new perception, to a seed of light. I can't let you know all the secrets. I can't open to you all the doors. There's something inside that makes me happy, but I can't put my finger on its source. If the foot of the trees were not tied to earth, they would be pursuing me, for I have blossomed so much. I am the envy of the gardens. If everything around seems dark, look again. You may be the light. In this earth, in this soil, in this pure field, let's not plant any seed other than seeds of compassion and love. You are a seed. Take a step. You must have another birth from the deepest dark point to reach a vaster world, to see the sun, the light. Move on. Thank you. Be patient when you sit in the dark. The dawn is coming. Don't go back to sleep. The breeze at dawn has secrets to tell you. Don't go back to sleep. You must ask for what you really want. Don't go back to sleep. People are going back and forth across the door sill. Where the two words touch, the door is round and open. Don't go back to sleep. Once the seed of faith, love, and compassion takes root, it cannot be blown away, even by the strongest wind. Now, that's a blessing. Although the road is never ending, take a step and keep walking. Do not look fearfully into the distance. On this path, let the heart be your guide, for the body is hesitant and full of fear, 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 full of fear. I am not a slave of darkness. I am myself, the light, the light, the light, the light, the light, the light, the light. He sends hope in the darkest moments. The heaviest rain comes from the darkest clouds. The way appears. and exit the meditation, and express gratitude for the meditation.